Hey guys, so I just landed here in Cabo and checked in and everything. I just wanted to give you guys a tour of my room because I'm just having one of those moments where I want to pinch myself because I don't think this is actually happening. It's my first time laying over in Mexico and yeah, I'm just really excited. It's an all-inclusive resort that we're staying at, so I'm just gonna show you guys a quick tour of my room. So this is the bathroom. Shower and everything. Apparently it's really hard to use, so I need to figure that out. Sink area, mirror, toilet, blah blah blah, but this is the cool part. Little full-length mirror over here. Two beds, so obviously one's gonna be for my suitcase. Got a coffee machine, a little sitting area, TV that was already on and greeting me, and a little patio out here. It looks like the cute little view of the hotel. And let's see what's in this fridge because it's all inclusive and I heard there's some pretty cool things in here, but I don't know, maybe. Oh, looks like just some soda and water. That's nice. And I just wanted to show you guys real quick. They gave us little bands, and basically it's a band to show them that everything's paid for as food goes. Alcohol, they actually charge you for that. But as far as food goes, I actually get free food, which, I mean, I would take that over alcohol any day, so just saying. Hi, just wanted to show you guys an OOTD for the day. I am wearing this top from Forever 21. I love it. The back kind of opens up like that. I got these shorts. They're actually from Urban Outfitters, but I found them at TJ Maxx for like $7. And they're high-waisted. They're super cute. My shoes are like my favorite things ever. They're like kind of like Birkenstock style. And I got them for like 20 bucks at Nordstrom Rack. It's super awesome. I took my jewelry off because I am sweating like crazy. It's so humid here. But I do have my earrings in. These are from Forever 21. They're just little stones, so whatever. My hair is dying. I need to retouch my makeup. I am so tired. I think I might nap before we go out to dinner. And yeah, I'll just freshen up and we're gonna head out. Hopefully I'll be able to vlog a little bit for you guys. I don't know if I'll actually do any of that because I get a little shy around other people, and I'm hanging out with my crew tonight. They're so awesome. They're Portland based, and yeah, I'm just super excited to get to know them and hang out with them. So maybe you guys will see them, perhaps.
About where I stand, so I can make the most of me. I person. If we come together like we should, we could all be good.